all for this week as we journey to Guatemala and make tostadas. We'll make you a meal you can't refuse.
Chop it up.
That's what I want.
Yeah, this one's better. Can I chop onion?
You guys are.
Can I chop it?
Just do it this way. And then like this. Okay. Hey, I want to do this. I actually didn't crack.
Did you just eat the onion? I have a fork here.
I'm gonna put all of these away.
Okay. I'm mashing it.
We need to get something out of this. This is just weird.
It's not nice. Empty.
No, you don't need a mix. Just use a spoon, hon. You don't need to mash it anymore.
Ew.
Yeah, squeeze pretty hard, bud.
It's two hands.
Nothing coming out either.
Oh, squeeze it all.
It is?
No. She's hanging there.
Can I make something else, man?
That's good. That's enough pepper.
This thing's gonna be oily.
It's for the pan.
Why is it so oily?
Because it's supposed to be fried.
Oh. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts to which we're about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord, Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
Your prayers,
your fasting, your almsgiving matter, and it works.